Free at last two coronavirus patients discharged from quarantine centers after full recovery. One patient in Juba and the other in Turit were set free by the health officials. Health workers were in celebratory mood to demonstrate their joy and happiness over the discharge of the patients. The Ministry of Health says the recovery of two cases of coronavirus patients out of total number of 49 cases that the country had registered previously. The Under Secretary in the Ministry of Health, Dr. Makur Matur Koryom, commended doctors at Dr. John Garang Infectious Disease Unit and the medical surveillance team for supporting the recovery process, and the other confirmed cases are still at the center. Dr. Makur said government was working around the clock to curb the spread of the virus.
But today we are discharging two of all our 49 cases, and they are absolutely in good condition. And on behalf of the Minister of Health and the government, I want to thank our brother Garaba Juma for cooperating with us, cooperating with the staff of the John Garang Infectious Disease Center. This is very important in the management of cases.
The incident manager of coronavirus, Dr. Angok Gordon, said doctors have been giving supportive treatment to Juma Garaba Arona, who came into contact with case number one and was named as the fourth case of COVID-19 in the country.
So, Elijah today is supportive. He had much and virus, liquidity, supportive treatment.
Garaba Juma, who has fully recovered from COVID-19, praised God and the team at Dr. John Garang Infectious Disease Unit for seeing him through in the recovery process. He called on South Sudanese to fully observe the preventive measures put in place by the Ministry of Health to combat the spread of deadly pandemic coronavirus.
The second round. Just in tamani usirin. Sili yom tamani usirin. Ya netija jaja alela yom arba pesar galiaki o kama negative. De kama na budile rabna sukuran. Maujara saha liga in waratana. Be ilajata rukwes. Arba kwes. Ana wai mina lukubuduma ayande. Ana wai mina lukubuduma ayande. O ketakul ma kutubana gala ayande ma fibi.